Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Akeel Lesson Video. This is just a bit of BTS vlogs while we're busy shooting these cars up in Oman. Next to me I have my brother Arif driving here. He's got the EK9 Type R fully restored with the B16B setup like it should be. Proper Type R cams, the LSD box, S4C but with a proper final drive. We're sitting in these lovely Recaro seats. Yeah, this car is a beaut, and when I knew I'm coming to Oman, luckily I stumbled upon this car, and it's just awesome. It's got, it's a pity South Africa obviously never got the EK9 Type R, and yeah, it's like a dream come true to obviously sit in a car like this. And yeah, like we decided to make a video today, just actually do a photo shoot, and these are like will be some of the BTS that we see behind the scenes. Like I said, it's this car, and there's a nice new FK8 Type R as well on some Advan RGs and some 76 tires on the front, because we know if that car wants to, it can be a handful. I'll leave Arif to do his thing.
Assalamu alaikum, akhbarkum, kya sahatkum, charraft bakhuna. Guys, ziyara Oman istaqbalna. صور السيارة وهو من محبين السيارة فكلمني ووافقت على انه يصور السيارة واتمنى يعجبكم الفيديو.
That's cool, that's cool. I think I'll need to put translation at the bottom, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoy some little bit behind the scenes, and Arif does as well, does wonder type of parts as well. Sells, buys and sells those parts. So he's got a good stash, I believe, of good EK9 parts, DC5 parts.
Ain't no love like a real love, but it goes so fast. All tied up like a captain.
Enjoying it here, only here for a few days, but yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the video. Keep coming back for more.
I like EK9 Type R too much.
Is your
small? I like an EK9.
Is your dream car?